Have you ever been to a party that's all dudes?